dude, but drives this big sedan Skyline R34. He owns Urus, the body can come in, but right now, that big vehicle, see how that drip limo gets around
his back. Well, you know, it's a little bit of music is in. You can tell you that. But then you can move it a little taller, and then you give him that chauffeur wall to pull up a ribbon down there.
Well, he owns a body kit company, so fortunate for him, he knows where he can get that replaced. But it's got to come all the way from Japan. Now, again, talking about the power plants and the hearts of the vehicle, he is running that RV25 under the hood of...